acceptable for them. A turret to patrol.
Trail. Won't be locked for long. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
Coming. Destroy it now!
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. No Jedi Force trying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. I think Master T'Pol had this one. Back outside. We should take this back to Jedi. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Think Cordova can make some sense out of that tech I found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What are you over, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin. Some local leaders are unwilling to.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Vote.
You know what? I think I should stay here, make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you.
Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it? The Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
Does the path have left?
I do not know, but I suspect there are not many. Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
It won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Engage the enemy.
Ah!
with a hidden path.
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them find the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
The Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Good save.
Mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Our tech is less conspicuous.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its components.
empty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, I haven't. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
How's he doing the watching?
Just you and me again.
Thank you.
touching anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. BD-1, over here. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Stuck the landing. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeffo 2?
Too windy.
kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Sierra's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. Give us a nickname. Let's hang on to this. Hear that, buddy? work. Troopers weren't ready for these conditions, and it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Let's go. watching out for us, buddy. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Thank you.
Come now, you can make it.
I'm Cal, Speedy One.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pirate Saloon I sent him. He'll get you set up. Formation looks familiar. This has been here.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make it?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path is designed.
Just to die.
Dying for.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza. The
garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got hurt... What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD.
He always knows where to guide me. Even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Be careful. I'll see you inside.